where you were at the Naval Academy, you're obviously, you're overcoming those weaknesses. You've learned, hey, this is a weakness and I possibly may not be able to improve this, but I'm going to live with it. And I'm really going to rely on my strengths. I'm a winner. I'm going to win. If I read your bio correctly, you originally had some plans to become a Navy diver while you were in the Naval Academy. Is that correct?
Yeah. Like, so when I got there, I was looking like the hard hat divers, right? I was just looking at that as a way to get in the water. Yeah. And then the Navy SEALs was there, but I was the first year, I was kind of looking at the Marine Corps. I was really thinking about the SEALs because Jim Galladay had got a Bronze Star for Panama. So it was just kind of all over the place. But I was swimming a lot because I failed the swimming test my freshman year. And I swim, like I tell everybody, like I can swim anywhere I want to go, okay? But I couldn't swim freestyle when I got to the Naval Academy. And the test was over and back freestyle. And I couldn't swim halfway across the pool freestyle. So I failed swimming my freshman year. And I was pissed because I don't like to fail stuff. But more importantly, I had to go to swimming every day. And I felt like that was an hour out of my day where all I did was get tired.
So how did you juggle the swimming, the academics, and then you played some sports at the Naval Academy, right?
Yeah, I played football the first 2 years. Then I went and wrestled for a year. And then I came back to football and wrestling my last year. Jason, I'm going to be honest with you, man. Like, I'm probably the worst example of somebody going to college and doing college stuff, man. I didn't buy books. I never did homework. I sat in the front of class, took a lot of notes, and then I went to bed every night at 7 o'clock. And I slept from 7 to 6. I got up at 6. I went and ran, and I did it all over again.
Sounds very regimented.
Yeah, I mean, you're at the Naval Academy, man. You're in prison, man. I tell everybody, it sucks. Naval Academy sucks. West Point sucks, right? You're there for a mission to get your degree from the institution, you know, try to learn some leadership stuff. But, you know, I'm down on the Naval Academy for their leadership teachings. And, you know, it's just one of those deals. Like, people ask me, like, I had somebody that's really close to me not talk to me for 7 years after the Naval Academy because he was pissed because he had saw what I did to graduate. And when we graduated, we both got the same ensign bars. And he was pissed because he saw me sleep every night at 7 o'clock. He saw me wake up for finals 5 minutes before the finals and go take finals and bang out like 70s or 60s and still keep my B in the class. You know, like I was an athlete in college. I wasn't worried about school. And because I had such a strong math and science background, and I went to a math and science school and I picked a math and science major, I was able to do all that stuff.